This is the Titan XQ Pulse in decompact version with a separate wire feed unit. And now I want to introduce you the Titan XQ Pulse in a compact version with integrated wire feed unit. The compact version of the Titan is available with 350 and 400 amps. You can see this power source is also equipped with our e-feed drive, where all four wheels are driven by a gear. Currently, we have installed our combi roller for 1.0 and 1.2 millimeter steel wire. And above, we have a spacer, what allows us to store different wire rollers to exchange. For example, this one is for aluminium if you want to change from steel to aluminium wire. Inside the machine, you have LED lights, what gives you a better view in dark areas. Here you can find three buttons. The first button is to inching the wire. The rear button here is to remove the wire, and you can push the button for gas flush. Also, it is possible to lock the machine with a key switch. On the inside of the door, you can find the job list for the setting of the machine. Like all Titan XQ Pulse welding machines, this machine allows to weld all kind of material like mild steel, carbon steel, high alloyed steel or aluminium, and many more. You can find for each application the right job number for each diameter of wire. Below the job list, you find additional information for the wire feed rollers and setup of the machine. When we look to the outside of the machine, you can see that the compact version is quite similar to the decompact version because both machines are built on the same platform. All accessories and equipment for the machine are compatible to each other. When we look to the details on the front panel of the machine, you can see some differences on the compact machine. This cable is inside of the machine connected with the Euro connector and allows you to change the polarity. It depends if you want to weld solid wire or flux cored wire. And you also have the possibility to use the parking position if you want to connect the stick holder or gouging holder directly on the welding power source. You also have the possibility to add on accessories like a remote control. Also, the Titan XQ Pulse Compact is equipped with the LED status light, which shows you directly the current status of the machine. At the moment, you can see it is blue, what means just the machine is switched on and it is not welding. If the machine is welding, for example, and everything is okay, the light will shine green. If there is an error or something wrong on the machine, the color will change to red, and everyone is directly informed that something is happening on the machine and you have to look for the machine before you can continue to weld. When we compare the Titan XQ Compact and Decompact, the compact version is the ideal machine for you if you have a small workshop and your welding power source is always beside to your workplace. The Decompact version is ideal for you if you have a big workshop like a shipbuilder and it is necessary to carry your wire feeder closer to your workplace. For this case, we have the possibility to use different lengths of intermediate hose package so that you have a big working range up to 50 meters.